Thank you for responding so quickly. This is Apokolips, homeworld of Darkseid.
This image was taken by surveillance 10 hours ago on the edge of the solar system.
Apokolips phased into our dimension and released stealth drones, then phased out again.
This can only be looked at as a prelude to war. Darkseid aims to conquer the Earth and crush it under his heel. We can't wait for Darkseid to make the first move. That could mean the end of us. I want to make this perfectly clear. We are facing an existential threat to the planet. We have to attack. Look, I won't ask you to give anything more than I do. But this isn't up for discussion. We're going to stop Darkseid once and for all.
Preparing Javelin for interdimensional portal.
So, it was crap from the start. But what went wrong, eh? Tell me what happened.
Darkseid knew every part of our plan. Those things that attacked us were half Parademon, half Doomsday. Shazam was wounded, but Cyborg helped him escape. Barry and Hal fought hard, but were taken down. The rest of us didn't last much longer. Darkseid didn't kill everyone. Some he had plans for.
A few days later, Darkseid sent those Paradooms to Earth. We didn't have a chance.